Well, could you go a whole month without alcohol? Well, thousands of Australians plan to, starting today, to fundraise for adult cancer patients. Mazoe Ford met some of those involved over a few soft drinks.
A non-alcoholic toast to kick off Dry July. No beer, no wine. Mocktails, not cocktails.
I've probably raised over $3,000 over the 4 years, so I'm hoping to raise another $1,000 at least.
It's all about helping adult cancer patients. And this Dry July, at least 11,000 Australians are taking the booze break.
And we really just tried to get 10 friends involved at the beginning to raise $3,000 for the local hospital.
And last year we raised $2.8 million, so, you know, it's consistently grown over the 4 years, and this is our fifth year now.
This is where some of the money raised in the past has gone. This cancer detection equipment at Sydney's Prince of Wales Hospital cost almost $1 million and was funded entirely by Dry July donations.
It really means that we can give the highest quality of care to patients and ensure that it's a less of an ordeal for patients while they're going through their treatment for cancer.
20 hospitals right across Australia will receive this year's donations.
Anything we can do to make their lives a little bit more comfortable is what we're raising money for, but it's also a good thing for yourself.
If I can do it, anyone can, apparently.
One day's almost down, 30 to go. Mazoe Ford, 10 News.